Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. This is Bipolar Entertainment and I am Dramaside. We are continuing with our Super Fruit coverage. We're getting back to the Future Friends. This is, what was it? I done messed up because I done forgot what it was. Oh, it's Future Friends by Super Fruit. Duh, it's right there on the screen. I should have seen it. What is wrong with me? Let's go.
Can't think about it too much. It's just this moment enough. You got your version of love. This I know. I know you put in the time. I see it way on your mind. Someone like you's hard to find. We could be future friends. And if we let go tomorrow, just know we could be future friends. We could be future friends.
That is a cold ass jam right there. That production is fire right there.
We could be future friends. We could be future friends.
Scott and Mitch both to stay right there in the commentating booth. I don't need them standing in the ring anymore. I don't need them acting like they about to wrestle. I don't need them doing a test of strength. What I need them to do is I need them to sit right there at the table and do commentary, because look at the horror that's on Mitch's face right now. Scott's like, oh hell no, we not fitting to get back in there. Mitch is like, I'm all over it. I'm not here for it. I'm not here for it. I'm over it. It's a different thing. It's a different animal. I'm different.
We could be future friends. Let's just take this day by day. Just works that way. No way can we plan for forever. Let's just take this day by day. Just works that way. No way can we plan for forever. So if it all ends, I promise that one day we could be future friends.
Wait a minute. Is that them on steroids? I just now noticed that they're wearing the same thing that Mitch and Scott was wearing. Let's go back. Y'all just gonna have to get mad because that looked to me exactly like what they was wearing.
We could be future friends. We could be future friends.
So we had a double count out. I can't believe that it was that far in the video before I realized what was actually going on. So what basically they beating the hell out of each other, but we could be friends after we destroy each other. And basically that's exactly what they did. I noticed that two Impact wrestlers, as I am a pro wrestling junkie, were in this video, which is very interesting and cool. Song Fire. Like I said, it's like I'm really enjoying this Superfruit journey because they got some smacks, they got some slaps, and they got some bops. You feel me? Bipolar Entertainment, I'm Drama Side. Thanks for watching.